against your home. The enemy came up against your children. The enemy came up against your name. The enemy came up against your character. You will win, win. You will win, win. The enemy came up against your health. The enemy came up against your finances. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business. You will win. Oh, you will win. Yes, you will.
Everything attached to you wins.
sins. Can you point to your neighbor and tell them everything attached to you wins? Come on, that's it, tell them everything attached to you wins. Just tell them, say, it's your winning season.
It's your winning
season. You've got God to carry you. You've got God to carry you. That's what he's gonna do tonight. Cause you can't afford to lose again. You can't afford to lose again. Oh, it's your winning season. Last time I said, everything attached to me wins. This is what I need you to do, because I realize that you can't say you are a winner but look defeated. I need you to get up out of your seat and high five 10 people across this room. Don't just stay at your row, tell them across the room that you will win. Come on, high five 10 people and tell them you will win. You will win. God don't birth failures. God don't call you defeated. You are a winner.
Thinking into it.
You have to speak it into it.
Bigger.
sake. But through it all, all he wants to know is, if you can declare tonight, you're bigger than that. You're bigger than that. You're bigger than that, Jesus. Put it all in your hands. I put it all in your hands. You won't leave me hanging. You won't leave me hanging. He's here to carry you tonight. He's here to lift your burden. He's here to lift your burden. I'm bigger than that. I don't care what the devil says. I'm bigger than that. I'm bigger than that. Anytime, because I know the devil, I know he's an opposer, so he's not going to tell me the truth. So anytime the devil tells me I'm not something, I always say I am that. Anytime the devil tells me I am something, I always say I'm not that. I know that God is bigger. Can you give our miracle worker a hand tonight? Oh, come on, listen. I said the miracle worker. I said the miracle worker. You ought to open up your mouth and give God glory. When it went left, God reared it back in. You ought to open up your mouth. Thank you so much. Thank you. This man of God just released a healing anointing up in this place. Came to declare that everything that has been bothering your body, every body you know that has been battling with sickness, tonight healing is being released. Can you high five three people and tell them if you want it, you can show them have it. If you need it, you can show them have it. Y'all ain't doing it. I said high five three people and tell them if you want it, you can have it. If you need it, you can have it.
waiting. You've been waiting and waiting. You've been praying and praying. Look at somebody.
Came to pull you where you belong. Oh, yes, he did.
This won't be my story no more.
God came
your own mouth to begin to shout in the atmosphere, God is changing my soul. Open your mouth and shout it like you, shout it like you. You want me to say, you want me to say, he's turning that thing around, he's turning that. Somebody open your mouth.
Oh, oh God, that won't be your story, no.
Everybody say that won't be. Lift your hands and say, this won't be my. One more time, like you mean it. This won't be. Now you ought to open your mouth and bless them like you believe that he's not going to change your story, but he's already changed. I need somebody to open up your mouth and get what is yours tonight. I said, get what is yours.
girls don't remember what they said. Well, it's funny 'cause I can't seem to forget. Their whispers opened up the door to a world called insecure. No, mean girls don't remember what they said. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but no one ever warned me about words. I smile and I pretend it doesn't hurt. But the older that I get, it just gets worse. Inside that picture frame was smiling 'cause she never heard of shame. But now mean girls are the reason why I changed my clothes a thousand times before I walk out the door. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but no one ever warned me about words. I smile and I pretend it doesn't hurt. But the older that I get, it just gets worse. Lord, find me and remind me that my worth is worth so much more.
It just gets worse. You never knew you'd be
and the promises, good news.
Against your home, the enemy came up against your children, the enemy came up against your name, the enemy came up against your character. You will win, win, you will. The enemy came up against your health. The enemy came up against your finance. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business. You will win. Oh, you will win. Yes, you will. I know you're torn. I know you're broken, but
question is, can you win? I came to tell somebody up in here tonight that there is something on the inside of you that's going to help you win in this season, and it's called a champion. You ought to open up your mouth and shout, I am a champion. Everything attached to you wins. I said everything attached to you wins. Can you point to your neighbor and tell them, everything attached to you wins. Come on, let's tell them. Everything attached to you wish. Now just tell them, say, it's your winning seed.
It's your winning
seed. You've got God to carry you. You've got God to carry you. That's what he's going to do tonight. Because you can't afford to lose again. You can't afford to lose again. Oh, it's your winning season. Last time, say, what I need you to do, because I realize that you can't say you are a winner but look defeated. I need you to get up out of your seat and high five 10 people across this room. Don't just stay at your row, tell them across the room that you will win. Come on, high five 10 people and tell them you